got some sort of a joke, Hopkins? Shut your mouth! That hurt you much more than it hurt me.
Get over yourself, you old fool.
Your stupid hat makes me want to be...
You want to hang out? I don't mind.
I like being alone with you. Let's try not to tell anyone.
No need for complex reasons for a simple meeting.
Loser head!
Dr. Travel Snitch said that Kimmy Hopkins is
let anyone know I still do that. I mean, I'd be dead if anyone found that out.
Split his wing!
But I know who did it.
You're a joke.
Yeah, you.
You're
I love funny.
I really love funny. I think I'll talk about it. I can't tell Mom about that at all.
I'm coming for
but
you.
Are so strict I can only stay out until 2 a.m.
At least you can be honest with yourself.
I can't believe she asked me that.
Why would Mr.
Hi!
I don't have time to bother.
I wish I could do something wild and exciting. Like go to the big city with a boy.
Oh, you don't believe the boy.
You're all taking this class seriously. Music should be an amazing outlet for personal expression, not just an opportunity to bang on things.
Thank your mama.
Think they own this.
We were friends.
Mr. Big.
Yeah, it was you, creep. What was me?
Don't play innocent with us. I tried that when Father caught me with Nanny. He gave me a good thrashing, and I've got half a mind to give you one.
Hey, look, just get to the point.
Someone stole our boxing trophies, buddy. They were heirlooms.
Well, it wasn't me, rich boy, so relax.
Well, if it wasn't you, then who was it?
I bet it was those greaseballs. I know it, they've always hated us. And so much for peace in our time, Popper. Just great.
Let's get them. Yes, it's time to teach those poor, disrespectful scum a lesson.
Wait, relax. Maybe it wasn't them. Maybe it was someone else.
Nobody hates us. Apart from them.
Oh yeah, they do. Everyone hates you. You're all awful.
Oh, la-dee-da. Now he tells us. You are pathetic, Hopkins. You're not a leader. Out of my way. Come on, men. Let's go.
Okay.
It's war.
Hold on. Wait here. I'll go get your trophy back from those greaseballs. Oh, man.
Trash like you is not wanted. Get out.
Thank you. Pauper, what did you find?
Yeah, who took our trophies?
Don't tell me. It was the Tooth Fairy.
Yeah, either it was the Tooth Fairy or the Greaseballs. I wonder which one.
Actually, trust fund babies. It was neither. It was those townies.
Which townies?
The ones who hang out by the factory.
Them? Why would they steal our trophies?
Don't talk crap, Hopkins.
I'm not. I've got a picture to prove it.
Why? They don't have any problems with us.
Yeah, poor kids just love rich kids who act like stuck-up jerks, don't they? Listen, you over-fortunate numbskull. They did everything. Put Johnny Vincent in the home, let the rats out of the library, everything, including your trophies.
Why?
Because I listened to Gary.
So it is your fault.
No, it was Gary's fault.
You, my friend, have got delusions of grandeur. Nobody cares about you or Gary. You're ridiculous. Come on, Biff. Let's leave this king of the school to his pathetic little fantasies.
You are an idiot, Hopkins.
I've got a photograph.
You know what you can do with that, don't you?